Another myth about dealing with emotional pain is that we need to grieve alone. You will hear that a lot. This one is very dangerous. And yes, at times I want to be alone with my feelings, so we're not saying that. But the implication a lot of people do is that we're going to grieve alone all the time. And that can be very isolating, and that can build and build and build. And before you know it, we feel absolutely alone with the feelings we harbor, and horribly bad things can happen, including suicide and other things that we don't want for anyone. Go back in your past and think about, did you get indications, again, either directly made to you or people that were authorities in your life? Did you see them doing that quite a bit? And have you done that?